Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change lock screen clock color on a Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change lock screen clock color on your device, first open the Settings app. Within here, scroll down and tap on the option called Lock Screen. Now look for and tap on where it says Lock Screen, which is the left of the two phone screen options. Now tap on the clock. On this page, you can first select the font for the clock if you want. Then choose the type of clock format, and below this you can select a color. You can either use one of the preset options or tap on the multicolored option at the end to choose a completely custom color. Finally, you could also change the size of the clock by dragging the box around it in or out. Once you've made the changes and selected your chosen color, tap on Done in the top right, and now you can see how it looks on your lock screen. That's how to change the lock screen clock color on a Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.